Angels are maybe the most iconic creatures of the Might Magic series. In most fantasy worlds, they are on the good side. Not so much in Ashan, the world of Might Magic Heroes 6. Michael here is not your average angel or cherub. He's an archangel, a legendary general from the ancient ages that has been brought back to life in anticipation for a coming war. For the Holy Falcon Empire, he's a secret weapon that can turn the tide of any battle just by his presence. He's got a secret plan for Ashan, and you'd better not stand in his way. How'd you tell he's unique? Well, for once, he's got two pairs of wings that symbolize its highest standing as an archangel. He's also got this beautiful star silver armor, enchanted metal, imbued with powerful blessings from his patron god, Anrath, the Dragon of Light. His sword is not mundane either. It's called Angelic Alliance, a name that may bring back fond memories. It's got two edges: judgment, to punish and smite the heretics, and mercy, to heal and resurrect the faithful. Like all our Might Magic games, this statue is a labor of love. It celebrates the 25th birthday of Might Magic, and it's certainly the most premium collectible ever done for this legendary series. It certainly earned its place of honor on my shelves. How about you?